you get to college, you read a lot of books and a lot of articles and a lot of journals. So, and if you enjoy it, it makes it a lot easier, and it makes you able to, you know, get more information from what you read. So, I know your teachers are on you guys about reading, and you guys have a lot of fun doing it. So I would suggest to keep that up, and you know, just find some books you read, find some authors you like, and continue doing it.